In Bethlehem, like other Palestinian communities, culture and history play a very important role in determining your identity. My wife, Rana, is a member of the Nasser family, one of several historic Christian families in the Bethlehem area. While she is identified as what we could say a Bethlehemite, I am actually identified as a refugee. Our home is Jerusalem. My grandmother and her children became refugees and moved from their home into Bethlehem.
So even now, people still look at me and say, the son of the refugee.